I'm wondering what new belief or behaviors or habits that you've adopted within the last 5 years have most positively impacted your life.
Stay non-attached and neutral positive. I'll say a little bit about neutral positive. Being neutral is being in a non-attached state, regardless of what is happening. So regardless of people liking us or not liking us, liking what we do or not liking what we do, we stay in a neutral, non-attached state. Now, I'm not saying I have achieved this. I'm saying that this is a desirable goal that I've been working on, practicing, and I've noticed changes. So the positive part of neutral positive is in the back of our mind, we always have a wispy, positive hope that things will turn out better. So, for example, the Dalai Lama. The Dalai Lama obviously would like to have the Tibetan people return from exile to Tibet.
Sure.
And have Tibetan control of his country. This is obvious that this is his long-term goal. But does he sit around moping about this? Indeed, he does not. Meanwhile, for look at how many years, you know, 50 years, he has been traveling around the world tirelessly, speaking about not only Tibetan Buddhism, but how we can love each other and raise our consciousness no matter what religion or lack of religion that we belong to, how to become better people. How Buddhism and spirituality has some same tenets as what's been discovered now in quantum physics and biology. So this is being neutral positive. He has a long-term goal, but he meanwhile gets on with his life, gets on with what he can do, gets on with the gift that he has received by being in exile. And his country has moved. It was a feudal country. He was ahead of a feudal country, which was isolationist, really. And now, look at, he has become a global citizen, and Tibetan Buddhism in 50 years has had a major impact. Not Richard Gere anyway, but a lot of other people.
I think a lot of other people.
So this is what I mean by neutral positive. You have your long-term goal, but meanwhile you surrender to the circumstances of your life and do the best you can.